I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week, we're closing in on Halloween, so I've got some racket deals that are so good, they're scary. All right, let's get started. First up, I've got the Wilson ProStaff 97 Black. This is a great player's racket. This one is currently available on our website for $139. A great deal on a great playing racket, especially if you're the type of player that's into this racket, you're likely gonna put more than one of these in your bag, and so you can save on getting a great playing racket and not breaking the bank, putting two or three in the bag. And we've reviewed this one, so be sure to check our review for information on what our playtesters thought when I got out there. But this is just a really good, you know where you are with this racket. Tons of control, gives you that feedback where you know where the ball is going the instant it leaves the strings. I don't think it's so heavy that, you know, there's definitely room to add some weight to this one, but it's got enough mass and stock form too. To you know, get the job done as it is, but the stronger players definitely can find some room to weight and balance this one to taste. Okay, next up, a real classic now is the Head Microgel Radical Oversize, and you don't really see many of these kind of like constant beam oversized rackets on the market anymore. And this was back in the day, obviously when Agassi was out there and still competing using the Radical Oversize rackets, and you get some great playability out of an oversized racket because it really does give you a big spin window. So if you're one of those baseliners that likes to grind from the baseline and really attack the ball, it's a great way to do it. I think it complements the two-handed backhand really well. And if you like to take the ball on the rise, it's good. And then also for those like slice and dice, intermediate and up doubles players, I think this is a great option. You can even get into like a lower rank player if you put a nice powerful string in it and strung it low to get some juice out of it. And you can really mix it up, it's a great volleying racket too, and that one is $89.95 on the website right now. Next up from Dunlop Strixon, for $84.95, we have their 2.0 in the CX line, sorry. And again, this is a really nice player's racket. It's got some good maneuverability in stock form. I think it's a great option for the 4.0, 4.5 player who's taking a nice cut of the ball and its stock weight. And once you get up into a 5.0 and above, I think you might want to add some weight to this one and just kind of tailor it to taste. But if you're looking to maximize tip speed, maybe keep it stock because you can really whip it through and get that ball rotating quickly with a lot of spin. Ton of feel and control, really nice comfortable racket too. Gives you that nice connection to the ball right there from Dunlop Strixon. And then here's a Prince Beast, $89. This is the Beast 100, but you've also got the 03 version of this and on the 98 as well, all at the same price. Great playing racket. So if you're looking for a good tweener power racket that's also got some comfort and feel engineered into it, I think these texturing beasts are a great way to go. They're really comfortable, smooth feeling for the amount of power and spin you can get. They're great rackets for the modern player. And then another racket from Prince, but this one is a classic part of our vintage collection. We have these Michael Chang long bodies. And on these ones, these are the grip size 4 5/8, and for only on the 4 5/8, we've dropped the price to $149 on these. So it comes with a bigger grip, but you can save. And if you're just looking for a collectible, you can hang it on the wall. If you've got larger hands and you want to get out and hit it too, this is a great, really fun playing racket to get out on the court as well as keeping in your collection. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.